Happy fucking Thursday. It's Thursday night retro game night. And I don't know if you can hear me. I hope you can. Seems like you can. I'm probably lagging up a little bit. I'm internet famous Joe Martin, you're not. And I'm here, and I'm going to play a game. What are we playing? I don't know. Got question marks. Happy Earthing Thursday. Your Taco Bell update. You got the Thursday. You got Taco Bell. What did I get? I got two chicken enchilada burritos. It's the B-minus of burritos, but it's on the cravings menu. Totally great. This one's kind of cold. Probably should heat it up. It'll be fine. It's Taco Bell. It's toxic waste no matter how you eat it. I also got a free, free reward. A fire reward for being a frequent customer. And got myself a cheese and rice, Jesus Christ burrito. Cheese and rice burrito included for free. And a large Pepsi. Not even a Mountain Dew. Got a large Pepsi with that. However, tonight for the stream, I'm drinking water. What? You heard it first. I'm drinking water. Did it have any Jack Link's beef jerky? Yeah, I hope not. Not if I could fucking help it. Tonight on the stream, we are playing something. What are we playing? I don't know. Decided to fire up the old PS3. The old PS Triple. And we're going to take a look and see what I got, because I've got it modded. We might play something fun. Ooh. Is this the day we play Final Fantasy Tactics on the stream? It's not. We're going to play some Pac-Man Championship DX first, just to get warmed up. And then we'll see where the evening takes us. 2 hours, count them, two fun hours of retro-ish games with your host, myself. Pac-Man Championship DX for the PS Triple. Yeah, there's ads. We got ads. Two in a row. PPS3. That's not typed correctly. We're going to fix that. Hello. Hello, hello, and welcome. We did the Taco Bell talk. Talking about Taco Bell. Maybe that's what the segment should be called. Taco Bell, Taco Bell. Because they tell me that on the freaking drive-thru speaker. But that's probably sad. I don't want to do that. Anyway, we're going to play some Pac-Man DX right now while I figure out what I'm doing. Oh, dude, you two probably do know each other. You two probably do. You both are band nerds. You're in ads? Alright, well, I'll tell you what. I'm going to wait a few minutes before that. I'm sorry about the ads, but this channel's got to make money. Yeah, you guys probably know each other. It's a small world, man. We're wearing the official video games hat of video games. Megan, oh shit. Yeah, I was gonna say I doxed you. I have known Megan for a very long time. Hey! Look at that. A reunion. On Thursday night retro game night. Let's play some Pac-Man. You guys can talk. Chat it up. I'll play some games. We'll talk about it. Okay. What kind of ads? You let me know. Well, I don't want to do that, so I'm going to hit that and bypass it. You will have seizures if you play this game. Bandai Namco Games. Namco, we're playing some old ass stuff. The 30th anniversary a few years ago. Pardon me, that was disgusting. Bong. I didn't know if I hear it. I didn't hear it. Maybe I didn't hear it. There might be a delay. Maybe I muted it. Did you hear the Taco Bell dong? The Taco Bell dong. Tell me about your Taco Bell. Let's talk about that old Taco Bell. Did you have chili cheese burritos? Why am I not hearing you guys on the sound? Why am I not coming up? Oh, you know what? I bet you I muted some shit. I wonder what channel that is. Hold on. I probably effed that up. No, it should be there. This does not compute. That's here. You heard no dongs. But Jesus. What are you? What's going on here? Well, I apologize. It's a dong-free browser. Hold on. Maybe I did something here. I'm trying to mess with this thing here. Monitor and output, so it should be on. It's got a check mark on it. Should be working. He wants to see how good I actually am at Pac-Man. Okay. Well, good. Chili cheese burrito, you lucky dog. Oh, my God. I just wish we had the chili cheese burrito here. It's the best my item on the Taco Bell menu. I'm going to play some Pac-Man DX. I will always, always sing the praises of the freaking chili cheese burrito. Dong free for this session. Sorry. Okay, so what are we playing? We're going to play Championship 2. I'm going to do the new score attack too, because I did this one. I'm not very good. Auto. Character. Oh, I can change them out if I want to. I'm going to leave them auto. I don't like Type-C the most. Alright. Playing some Pac-Man Championship Edition DX. This game is nutso. It's a lot of fun. Pardon me. And we're going to play a round of it. And if I get tired of it, I won't play anymore. We'll play something else. So, here we go. Pretty slow so far. It picks up. Game does cause seizures. They warned me. I should warn you. Chat conducive game because I can't look at it. Dirty dog. Thank you. No! Okay. Whew. No, no. Oh, fuck. Alright, no. Harder than it looks, I promise. I've got a billion of them after me. I need to get this freaking power up. Alright, come on, give me a power up. Oh, all day, forget about it. Screw it, I'm dead. Alright. Action packed, Pee-wee. Oh, fuck. This is all the stream's gonna be, just me saying fuck over and over and over. While I'm trying to play this maniac Pac-Man. This game is great if you haven't played it. It is older, but, you know, it's Pac-Man stuff. Ah, I'm fucking up. I'm talking chat. I'm just, swearing at myself and playing Pac-Man. I got 2 minutes left. Alright. Missing Pac-Man, welcome, welcome. Don't think I'm gonna hit that 2 million. Thought I would. And... ah! What did I get? Alright, that's not too great. Look at that. Ghost combo unlocked. Mumbling to myself and playing Pac-Man and swearing. Hi, everybody. Yeah, I figure the game's way louder than me. Let me fix it. Can't access the scoreboard. Okay. Alright, I'm fixing this now. Thanks for listening to me. Sorry you couldn't hear me. I was just mumbling. I'm gonna do another test. Last time I did it, I thought it was okay. Yeah, this PlayStation Triple is kind of illegal, so it will not be accessing the scoreboard. Let me go back here. I'm going to do a time trial of 1 minute. Ghost combo. So, you can let me know if you can hear me this one. I'll do another one just so we can play it. Be the fastest to eat 8. Okay. We're going to do it. Same thing. 1 minute. One minute, and then probably gonna do another game. Hopefully the sound balance is a lot better. Let me know if it is. I will look at it in approximately 41 seconds. Oh. I win. Okay. Hey! Audio is much better. Okay, perfect. Thank you. I'm sorry that you had to listen to 10 minutes of, blaring, bumping beats, and know me. Not that you're missing out on much. Okay, so that's Pac-Man DX. Always recommended. Great time. Okay, so now it means we got to play something else on the old PS Triple. So, I promise you guys, one day, we're going to play a very, very, very important special game to me, which is called Snatcher. I don't think today is going to be that day, because it's basically, it's a Hideo Kojima graphic novel, and it's really good. Well, happy to indulge. Celebrate your weekend early with blaring DX rave music. We're gonna check out Webman Games. Okay, I'm gonna put this up to you guys. I got a Nintendo, I got a Genesis, and I got a Super Nintendo set up on this. What do you want me to play from? Nintendo, not Sega CD, Sega Genesis or Super Nintendo, pick. I ain't playing no Fortnite, stop. I'm gonna have a bubbly though. Drink it bubbly. Taco Bell update, by the way. I had 2 chicken enchilada burritos, the B-minus of burritos, and I got a free cheesy bean and rice, freebie reward burrito for being a good sport and supporting the good friends at Taco Bell. This is a blackberry bubbly. I like the orange vanilla creamsicle. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the old sound thing, so we'll have to. This is a dong-free stream, as I've mentioned earlier. Bong. So if you redeem that, I'll just make the sounds of what it's supposed to be. How does that sound? The blackberry's not bad. I don't mind the blackberry very much. I think it's fine. Jesus, we got a live chat tonight. Thank you everybody for coming out. We got lots of people. And we need to play a game. So what am I playing? Don't make me pick, because I'll pick something terrible. I'm gonna pick something terrible. Alright, you know what? We're picking Genesis. And we are gonna pick. Oh, that's a good choice. Rocket Knight Adventures is the game I talked about in the video that I said I was gonna stuff up my butt. Here it is. I'm not actually gonna do that for this stream. That's when I start a Patreon. And if I make $100,000, then this is going right in the butt. So $100,000 for this Sega Hard Shell right up the ass. Be there. Or don't. So I'm not going to play Rocket Knight Adventures. But I will. Oh, you know what we'll play? We have to play some old Streets of Rage. That's what we'll do. So let me update the old board here. Pardon me. America's favorite game. At least one of my favorite games. I love this game. Play some Streets of Rage 2. Here we go. For my special friends, a wonderful game. We're going to talk about sweet jams. Here they come. Sega, sign of quality. You don't need to know anything about the previous game. Because here it comes. Oh shit, it's Shamrock's Shake Season! Tomorrow that's gonna happen. I do not believe Daylena cares about Shamrock Shake, but I am pro Shamrock Shake. I did not have Shamrock Shake last year. This year, making up for it. Get them all! Oh, so, this is Mr. X, and he's a problem. How dare they! I agree. Thank you. Was that you or Peter? Because that was really funny. Streets of Rage 2, music by Yuzo Koshiro. It's great. I mean, it tastes like vanilla, but it's green and it's fun. Who am I playing? Am I playing Max? No. We're not playing Max. Are we playing Axel? Maybe. Are we playing Sweet Blaze? Maybe. Are we playing Skate? No. I'll play Axel. Clap, clap! This is a great game. You like walking around beating people up, picking up stuff, fighting punks. Jesus Christ. It's got a little mint to it. It's pretty nice. I heard a mission statement of our good friends at McDonald's Mega Corporation that affordability is going to be their goal of 2024. I think they realized they've been fucking up with this $4 McChicken. For me, my favorite. Or for me, it is the best fast food sandwich. I think they realized the error of their ways and that people are not willing to pay $5 for garbage. And if they do, they just go to Taco Bell. Bong. Okay. When I was growing up, I just thought this was gonna be my life. Like, I was gonna, like, be an adult and walk around and just punch people and just walk to the right. That's kind of true. Turn the game down a little. You got it. Turning it down just a touch. A hair. I did because it was a freaking $4 sandwich. But if McDonald's is going to fix this, then welcome back. I'm going to come right back. You give me that McChicken. I miss it being on the dollar menu for sure. When it was a dollar menu item, forget it. Oh my god! And then you gotta watch this guy, this fucking character. He's got the same idea. It's Sick Beats night on Thursday Night Retro Game Night. I love the soundtrack in this game, no joke. Poor day, I would just play this all the time. Oh, really? Well, that makes sense too. Shit, you made me think about that. Now it's gonna be a... to the neck. Yeah, my friend brought up the surge pricing of fucking food, which is ridiculous. Oh, got you in the old stun lock. You can cheat this game out. Take that, Jack. It is really nice to have you guys here. I'm just gonna say it. I'm glad that you can now hear me. But having a full house and talking in chat makes me feel like I'm doing something right. So, thank you. Thank you for being here. This is cool. And we got light in this room for fucking finally. We brought in an outside lamp because I still can't get to this light above me. To unscrew it and replace the bulb. But yeah, you can kind of see in here. It's nice. Past couple streams, it's been pitch black. It basically is a Joe fan club. Thanks for being here. We got some sickies who got the COVID. Sorry about that. Sorry to out your news. I do that on this stream, so I apologize. I will refer to people by first and sometimes last name because I'm not aware how the internet works, and you know, when you dox people, it's not really a preferred thing. So I apologize. But I also figure, like, I know five people, and you guys pretty much know each other, I believe. Mostly. I'm gonna punch this lady. Stun lock. You can't do nothing, you're just getting punched. She was gonna buy him a drink. Probably not. She was probably going to beat me with a whip. I've played this game before. Everyone's identities will become public. And I did not mean to do that, but I say that and then I do it every stream and I just feel like shit. Brett, who's not here, it is his birthday today. Old Brettacular. Friend of the show. We'll see if he shows up or not. He'll probably be mad if I'm playing Streets of Rage and he's not here. This is a game that we have played. I would like to do, Day needs to return to the stream, and it's been, hit with the old boob punch. Welcome. Yeah, that lady will beat you with a whip. That's her whole thing. Oh, you can't do that on the boss. You're in the ads? Okay. In the ads. The fact that this sound came out of a Genesis is still incredible. Man, ads pay me sometimes. Like, I've only gotten one paycheck from Twitch. I'd like to get another one. I'm happy if I can get another one. Well, Barbone will go kick me in the face. Oh, I'll punch him in the dick. Anyway, Brett is, since I'm outing information, I won't say his last name, but I will say he is 40 years old, old man, and he is not as old as I am, but definitely an old. Okay, now we're on that bridge. Gotta go right. Gotta punch people. Oh. Mole sickles. Nice to see you. I cannot believe. Happy birthday to Brettacular if he is here in the shadows. He is not probably. Oh man, you know I can play Shadowrun and bore all of you. But I played Shadowrun once before on the stream. But I do actually need to play it again. That might actually get played when I die in this game. Oh, fuck. Man, I say knife to see you at least twice a day. Okay, you're Amber and you're in Florida. So now you know. Well, I'm trying not to. I've done it with everybody else. So Amber in Florida. Welcome. Sarah and Peter. And Megan. And Brett. And Cuban. Who is Mike. And that's all the information I know. And I don't know who else is watching. If I don't know you, please feel free and jump in the chat. Oh, granate. Oh my god. So many dirt bikes. Dirt bags on dirt bikes. Some Zubaz pants. Dressed like fucking hawk and animal. Some old wrestling. Old wrestling references. Gotta get that street cake. What do I... When do I say nice to see you in my day-to-day life? You don't know. All the time. Go get that barrel turkey. A bag of money. Be punching your boxes. Be beating up your karate man. They're delivering this karate man somewhere. Oh my god, there's so many guys. Oh my god, okay. Time to use my super and get punched in the face. Punch right out of it. Of these types of games, Streets of Rage 2 has my favorite level, which we're not at yet, but we will be at soon. And when we get there, I will not stop talking about how great it is. Oh, gonna punch my way to the front of the truck. This teeny little truck. This boss sucks. He sucks. The worst. Why does he suck? Why is he the worst? Well, you'll see. I wish Nanook was in here, but he's out in the living room. Daylina is studying for class, and Nanook is probably a little loaf of bread on the couch. Ooh, truck. Ooh, woo. Sure, a lot of this, man. I better punch every single one of them. Give me that barricade turkey. Here he is. You know it sucks because he's got a jetpack. And you gotta follow the shadow to hit him. And you can't freaking see it. So this guy will kill me. Oh, you suck so much. I think if I just stay on this parallel... Oh, there you go. That's how you do it. Stay up here and just keep jump kicking. The problem is the jump kick does not much damage. Can I beat him without dying? I know the answer to that is no, because he'll pick me up and do a lot of damage. Yep. Ooh. This sucks. I hate bosses that rely on this whole... This is like the Baxter Stockman fight in Turtles 4. Like, it's not a bad fight. It's very similar because it's on a bridge and there's a flying guy. And he's literally a fly guy. But it's the same kind of thing to hit him. I think it sucks. Oh, thank God. Stage clear. Okay, not the best stage in the world. That's coming. Check it out. Oh, Terrapia and Spanky. I'm sorry. I'll Spanky out. How's Spanky doing? Hello. That's me talking to Spanky. He's a parrot. Just be beating up homeless people at Disneyland. This stage is good. Because it's an amusement park that you fight men at. If you could fight men at one amusement park, what would it be? Would it be Disney, or would it be like Universal Studios or Busch Gardens? This seems like a Busch Gardens kind of thing where you could go to Tampa and just have to fight like 10 men. You know, I probably should. That's probably a good idea. I need to promote it. It would be nice to have more people watch. I kind of enjoy that it's just you guys and people. Your thread seems like it did not... It was really great and then did what all the other ones do and it disappears. And they're playing Bare Knuckle, which is the Japanese name of this game.
Yeah.
How cute. I'll throw you. Got a one up. Got my one up back. What a dick. Alright. This game has pirates in it, and we're gonna go check them out. Let's go check them out. The pirates are here. I gotta be better about doing regular art, but once I do, I really need to start doing that. I need to figure out when my regular return to doing art streams on this channel will be, because it's something I've been wanting to do again. I just haven't. And I really like kind of keeping Thursday for video games. I don't want to do too many nights a week of streaming, so I gotta figure out some kind of schedule for myself. But the excuse to play games every Wednesday, or Thursday, Thursday being the name of the program, I kind of like it. You do. Oh my god. I also need to work on the, website. Oh, freaking Victor Ireland. Ireland, even. I gotta tell that story. Victor Ireland. You know, that's something I could play. I could play a Working Designs horrible Americanized JRPG. I would love to play the Lunar series again. Most people probably... I don't know if you know about it or not, but Lunar is it's a good time. Wrong bopper. Got another one up. And it's fighting some ninjas. You know, I should have played some freaking Castle Crashers. That would have been a good thing to play, too. I want to play Castle Crashers with Day on the stream. We played it and beat it. I think we beat it. Yeah, we did. I do. Oh no, I lost my new one up because I'm dumb. I absolutely do. Oh. Shit. These ninjas are kind of good at what they do. How do you like getting cut with your own sword? He's a flippy ninja. He's a noggy. Alright, I have to move because my leg's killing me. And I need a sip of water. This level bugs me because the perspective on the map is weird. Like, I mean, it is and it's not. It just looks, it moves strange. Okay, this is that whip lady I told you about. She'll do it. Yep. I enjoy that this scumbag has a Mel Blanc Daffy Duck kind of laugh. I think that's even the sound file they use. Oh. Old Beano the Funk. Oh, knife to the dome. Excited about your shape. Man, I want to go get one. Surprise! It's a H.R. Geiger level. punch an alien egg, get the turkey. And the sword. I need to finish my, I made a miniatures game that plays like one of these. And I was really excited about developing it, and it just sort of has been sitting by the wayside. And it played. It was really good. I had a prototype of it on the tabletop simulator. I printed some minis for it. Just want to play like a tabletop beat-em-up game like this with like a group of people fighting punks. So. Oh, this soundtrack of this game kicks ass. I'd have to say this game has a better soundtrack than any of the Sonic games, and that's pretty controversial, but it's also true, because this game just is awesome. Gotta fight a boss. Oh, alien. I think the other week, it was a couple weeks ago, that I was probably playing Streets of Rage 4. Yeah. Gotta kick him in the nards. Welcome, welcome. You picked a Full House night. Well, not Full House night. Oh man, we should watch Full House one night. Just stream television that I don't have the rights to restream. And get the channel banned. I wish we could do movie night. Like, but I know that's tough. Boom. I would love to do a group movie night like this. Even when COVID was happening, people were doing it. Like, it just sounds pretty cool. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, and I gotta fight a real boss. I gotta fight, like, goddamn Sabretooth. Oh, he's a flippy asshole guy. He sucks, too. You wouldn't watch Full House? Man, I love TGIF. I was more of a Family Matters guy myself, but I did watch a shit ton of freaking Full House. But Perfect Strangers, that's where it's at. I think that's why I like Family Matters, because of the continuation of Harriet from Perfect Strangers. Man, we could talk all about the TGIF pantheon of shows. This guy sucks. He freaking did a Naruto run with his arms out. This old shitty Sabretooth. Oh, this guy sucks. Maybe I'll just get tired. Yeah, after he murders me like 100 times. Oh my god, what's wrong with me? We're gonna play another game too. Oh, yeah, I kicked your ass. It only took 3 of my lives. Guys, guess what? It's my favorite stage of this game. Possibly one of my favorite stages of any side-scrolling beat-em-up. Check it out. Sega Stadium! It's like Boo! It's my favorite sign in the background. It's like Boo! Do baseball! Oh, America, Yankee Town. Bring the fight, baseball. It's gonna get better though, trust me. Just beating up hobos outside the stadium. Kicking their trash cans to eat some apples. I'm gonna hit you with this pipe. Dong. I think Streets of Rage 2 is 8 levels. Yeah, it's 8 levels, there's like a boss rush. This is a pretty sizable game for this kind of game. It's okay, we'll just take this out on the field. Crime. And we'll just do this fight. I love how motivated these guys are to kick my ass, like, just kind of moving through them in waves, and it's like, no, better wait, my turn. Stupid whip lady. Oh. I'm gonna throw a lady, I'm gonna hit a motherfucker with another motherfucker. Lady. Oh no. I'm glad you made it. Tornado warning, that's no good. It's a hell of a walk to the freaking pitcher's mound. It's like 2.3 miles to the freaking center of the field. Oh my god, it's Big Ben. Big Ben looks fucking festive and fun. Yeah, I would be my friend. He would be my friend for sure. I would love to party with this guy. Check out my red pants and matching red hat. I kind of look like Big Ben now. Oh, stun lock. Hell yeah. Okay, but here's my favorite part of this level. What's gonna happen? Oh! A secret baseball elevator? As one has in the stadium? And how long is this secret elevator? Why, fucking forever. Long enough for karate men to jump down and battle me to the death. Big Ben? Yeah, everybody should date Big Ben. I'd vouch for him, I'd be his wingman. You see this guy? Check out these pants. Check out these suspenders. More where that comes from. You know. Man, we have a lot of people in the stream tonight. I'm very excited. As we fall on this infinite
freaking baseball stadium pitcher's mound elevator into certain doom. This is just a great design decision. Like, I love, like, I would have loved the conversations. Like, what if it was just a baseball stadium? Well, what if there was something else? Like, a hidden chamber into hell by way of fast-moving, just free-fall elevator. Directly into the mantle. My Facebook post reminded me. I'm glad that the events actually are working. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Well, I'm going to play a little bit more. I'm going to use my two continue. I'm going to use one continue. Let's play Blaze. Let's play a old sassy Blaze. Yeah. Heck yeah. She's a little faster. And does that. Very technical for this type of game. I mean, it was like, I think this was the first one to use the 6 button. No, I think Streets of Rage 3 was the first one to use the 6. But this was still like, oh, it must be. No, it was just 3. You get your special, your hits, but there's different technical subtleties to it. Oh. And where does the elevator let us off? Why, nowhere else but an underground fighting ring. With the ultimate warrior. Hunky dudes back here, just excited for a underground baseball fight. I wonder what these guys do during the day. They probably just hang out down here. I'm doing terrible. I'm just gonna slap chop him to fucking gooch. They may be. They haven't been able to ride that infinite elevator all the way up. I don't know. Write your own conclusion. Yay! Well, these tubby guys back here with the arms, they look like they're beaten off. Sorry. I apologize. But they do. So, that guy seems to love Ultimate Warrior. Okay, so Blaze did terrible. I'm gonna switch back to Axel. Yeah, he's great. Like I said, I will not beat this game in one play, but I did get one up. Ain't bad. What's stage 5? I think I'm on a boat. Yep, that's suave music of being on a boat. And well, okay, I guess I can play until I die, which won't be too far from now, because the game gets harder. I'll keep playing. That guy's not as cool as Big Ben, because those pants are green, and I know the difference. But that belly flop's pretty great. I would do that. Like, if I had to fight somebody, I would just full-on belly flop, just like that. Another one up. Just be throwing men on this boat that I'm on now for some reason. Now I'm on a boat. Now I'm on an airplane. be walking to the right, fighting people. The same people. One of the single greatest two-player games you can play for the modern experience is Streets of Rage for Mr. X Nightmare. Because you get to play this type of game, but it's all randomly generated, and it's increasing in challenge. You get random power-ups that give you stuff, and it is a great experience. It's one of my favorites. That is a good casual turn your brain off, play a game, don't even care how many times you've played it kind of experience. If I just stand here and watch this guy and just do his move back at him. Probably nothing. Alright. Man, I want a Shamrock Shake. Old Wayne. Wayne Brady gonna have to kick a bitch. Sorry. It's okay if he's a palette swap of the first boss. I don't mind. I have 5 lives. Oh shit, I'm being thrown all around. Oh, knee to the balls. Oh, more knee to the balls. Oh, can't stun lock him, that's right. Can do that though. Ads! It's okay, you're not missing much. This level's kind of boring. What time are we at? We're at 8:03, so we got plenty of time. Oh, fuck. Not another jetpack guy. The problem with the jetpack guy is there's no real easy or good way of taking them out. It's just tedious. I don't want to get hit by that, so pick you up and it does like nearly half your life bar. He's dead. Final Fantasy Tactics would be a good game for the stream, but I'm also worried it'd be really boring. Like, I love, and I have not played Final Fantasy Tactics in years, but sunk easily a couple hundred hours into that game when I was in high school. But the plot's kind of weird, and I don't know. I'd like to do more RPG stuff for the stream, but most of the time it just feels like it might be kind of, like, I don't know, like, I guess I'd have to get, like, what people, like, what, you know, if they're actively watching or want to watch that sort of experience. I mean, at least with, like, these kinds of games, I'm playing it for spectacle because it's, like, cool. It's, like, a no-brainer kind of activity. But I also know it could probably get boring. So, I don't know. I'm trying to figure out that balance of what to stream, or what content would be cool to stream on here. Oh, no. It's a boss. Big Ben! A balloon now. so long. This is adorable. Oh my god. Get out of here, Big Ben. I'm trying to fight this Russian boxer, man. Oh my god. Get out of here. Have fun. Enjoy your Xbox party. It's okay, I'm probably gonna die in a minute because I don't think I can beat our bear. Crime wins. You win, Crime. Game over. Well played. The Russian boxer man had it. Okay. So that concludes a rousing game of Streets of Rage. We have one more hour left in the stream. So that means we gotta play something else. Something else. What's that? I don't know. Let's take a look. Let's take a look-see. Check out Santa's sack and see what games we have to play. Castle Crashers is basically what I was just doing. Can't play Castlevania because it's not Halloween time. Who is still here in the stream? Say hello in the chat. Let me know. I've got some old PlayStation stuff. Let's see what I got in here. A Loaded is so boring. Mega Boost would be cool. I would play that, but none of y'all would care. Hello in the chat. Twisted Metal. Would it be fun to watch me play Twisted Metal? Twisted Metal is an option. Twisted Metal 2 is an option. But also, let's check the old PlayStation 2. Contra. Could play Rez again. Twisted Metal Black. Odin Sphere. Frequency is kind of not fun to watch. Armored Core is definitely not fun to watch. What do we got on here? Dragon's Crown, more side-scrolling beat-em-ups. Got plenty of freaking Armored Core. What do you got on here? Plenty of Wipeout games. Metal Gear. Check the old Super Nintendo. What sounds fun? What was I thinking would be fun? I've got any Knights of the Round. Metal Warriors is a great game. Have talked about playing a role-playing game. And this would be a good one. Super Punch Out will be okay. Man, I'm locked. I'm like totally locked. I don't know what to play. I've got more games than this than I could put on here. I just haven't yet. Kung Fu is nice and boring. Mega Man is nice and boring. That's fine, but it's not, I don't think, anything you guys would enjoy. Man. Okay, let me check the old arcades. What games would be good on the arcade? Simpsons 2 player would be cool. XPA. Did I copy Aliens on this? I did not. AVP would be there. Do I want to play Smash TV? What about something with a good soundtrack? I had like a whole bunch. Oh, yeah, it was a theme. Yeah, I had a theme of badass soundtrack stuff, so. Let's think about that. What could I play? Probably none of this. A lot of this is debatable. Oh, you know what? I'm thinking. I'm just kind of, like, brain dead right now. I apologize. Probably lack of sleep doing it. Rez has got a great soundtrack. I was playing Rez, and I didn't finish it. So maybe we'll play some more Rez. I'll do that. I'll pick up and do some more follow-up on Rez. Because this game is awesome. So, who we got in the chat? Couple of you. Appreciate it. Press the PS button. Oh yeah, this game will cause epilepsy, so be careful. Presented by Sega. I could have played fucking Jet Grainer or Jet Set Radio. Well, I can't play because I don't have it set up on here. But that would be a cool game to play in the future. This game's 20 freaking 3 years old. There's no way. Okay, so I unlocked everything except for one thing. Okay, you guys will like this. If you've seen it before. I'm a big fan of this game. Rail shooter. It's neat. Yeah. I've learned this is the thing. Most of what I've been playing and enjoy is older than everybody. Feel these old bones crumbling to dust, that's for sure. This game is deceptively hard. I mean, it's an experience game. It's from the team that did, like, Tetris Effect. Which, you know, oh shit, I'm not gonna get hit. So that's why the Surrealists pixel hackery kind of, or the polygon hackery things there, and the association with sound. So I think the studio did a lot with game sound. Level of this game is 20 something minutes long, and you are just frantically tapping buttons, and it is a just ordeal to play. It's really cool, but to get the true ending, I think you gotta play like for like 20 minutes, and and get through it. And it is just, I've never done it. Like, it's a nightmare. Seven, so I gotta get to 10. Each of the blue things that I'm punching through, it's unlocking other areas of the stage, the music. It's hard to explain the plot of this game. I'm kind of a hacker, and I'm hacking some system, and these are all of the intrusion countermeasures keeping me out, I guess. So it's sort of cyberpunky, but it was like made in 2000, so not really. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Like, I played it a lot on Dreamcast, and it came out for the PS2. It's neat if you like games like, if you've ever played like Panzer Dragoon, any arcade style like game on rails. Gotta shoot those down. Fight this boss. This is Venus. This is the AI guarding it. I'm just gonna shoot bits and pieces until I can get to the core. Grandpa's freaking hands are cramping up, man. Oh no, I got hit. Leveled down. The more you level up, the blue things that you grab, you level up your forms and your bullets track easier, and it makes it easier. Obviously now I'm doing more manual. Like, I'm having to rely on manual hits to do this. Oh shit. Okay, so that's a problem. So now I'm the weakest of forms. I'm probably gonna die. Can I get it? Can I get it? I don't even think I've gotten to the boss part yet. There's a boss after this that I have to do. I hold not. Oh shit, here it comes, yep. It might be. I've been hydrating, been drinking some water. Oh, I'm dead. Forget it. There's no way. Literally all this game is moving around in one button, and it is exhausting. I wish I had a freaking overdrive and I could use it. Ugh. Come on. Did I get him? Did I get him? Is he dead? Did I quit? What happened? Did I win? Oh, I have the last phase. Oh, good. Please just die. Get more of them. I have to get those before they shoot me. Blow up. Not me. Almost got him, almost got him. Yay, applause noises, because I didn't turn the channel sound on right. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna get hit with the thing if I don't do something. Blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up. No. Oh. This is like one of those made-up games you'd see in a movie. Like, somebody's like, oh, you know, it's the greatest new thing. It's a virtual reality, whatever. And it's just some horseshit that doesn't look like a real game. Whew, I failed. What do you mean I failed? No, the security says failed. I blew it up! I did it! Woo! We did it! Applause! Proceed to next area. Area 3 log out. Holy shit. 100% analyzed. 91% shot down. That's not bad. Ugh, that's worse. Hell yeah, boom. Oh, so area 3 is done, so I've got area 4, and then the last area. I'm going to play the last area. I will play it. I'll play area 3 and 4, and then I'll probably play 5 on a different day. This one is hard. Oh no. I need to get some blue power-ups. Cool. I'm gonna level up. And I can take another hit. Another game with a good soundtrack. The last level was okay. This is pretty cool. Shot down percentile is going to be crap. Okay, I gotta level up. Found this game entirely by accident. Sometime in 2005. And it has become a favorite of mine. Oh shit. Gotta shoot down that block. Just some really cool design choices. Especially for the era. It's like kind of like Tempest, but then it's like, I don't know. It's very hard to describe. Tempest is pretty close. Boss will probably kill me in this level. Gotta level up. It's a lot easier if you play this game through all four acts, because then you can stay leveled up, and then it's easier to just stay at that level. Area. Halfway. Alright, get some sleep. Feel better, alright? Thanks for hanging out. We appreciate, or I appreciate it. We all appreciate it. Easier than the last boss, though, I tell you that. Yeah, I'm sorry you got it. Okay, shit, Maria. Some of these up front. Where is he? Oh, shit. There's nothing I can do. I think he force hits you because you can't. He wants you to be at the lowest level. I remember that about him now. Farts.
Ah! And it killed my hand. What time is it? 8:36? Oh! Oh, can't do it again. Cannot do it again. We're quitting the game. We have 30 minutes left in stream. What do we do? What do we do? We don't play res. We play something low-key and cool and relaxing. Let's play something low-key, cool, and relaxing. What would that be? What would that be? What do I have on my PS3 that is... What constitutes that? I don't know. Fighting game? Castle Crashers? I want to play something where I'm not frantically upset. Check the old PlayStation again. Devil Dice. Intelligent Cube is frustrating. Don't want to play the Wipeout games because they're frustrating. Play Tekken. The Super Puzzle Fighter. Jesus. I don't know. I'm having a hard time thinking of games to play right now. Sudoku, yeah. Let's sit around with the old grandma. Hey, Rez! That was fun. Let's not do that again. Sudoku, how dare you? Chippendale Rescue Rangers, it's meant for babies. I'm a baby. Dr. Mario. DuckTales, Excitebike. Life Force. I don't want to play anything fast right now. I feel like I've been playing a lot of that. Let's play the most boring game imaginable. That'll be good. What do I got that's boring that's on here? Pac-Man DX again. Side scrollers. Not hard. This game's not hard. Fortnite Lego is chill. Yes, I bet. Well, too bad I'll never know. I will never, ever, 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 ever know. Jesus, guys. What am I doing? Let's check the Genesis again. Something slow and boring. On the Genesis? Shadowrun. But I don't want to start a role-playing game right now. Starflight is slow and boring. Fuck it, Xeno Crisis. Xeno Crisis is not slow and boring. But that'll be a game that we play. Because I'll get tired of it at 20 minutes. And it's a new-ish Genesis game. And it's been ported to nearly everything. Me and Dave play this game. Speaking of all your base.
Xeno Crisis.
You play a Marine. Dude or lady? I will choose dude. All randomly generated, and it plays like a Smash TV. It's pretty great. What the fuck is wrong with controls? Okay. Okay, the controls are all wonky on how I've got it set up. Every button is a direction. Okay, that's grenades.
I don't know what my downshoot is. Doesn't seem to be mats. Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, my buttons are all wonky, so this is not the most enjoyable experience. I prefer to remap it, and I don't think you can remap the controls in the Genesis one. Mr. John Marine. Space Marine. We need you, John. We need you to shoot every single thing on the screen. I can handle it. We knew we could count on you, Marine. Old Lee Mills. A random Kickstarter backer. Oh! Game over. Well, that would have been more fun if the controls weren't terrible. He is going to meet a terrible fate and die. Alright. Play this game on other stuff. Do not play it on the Genesis. Play it on Switch. Play it on any of your variety of consoles. I believe it's on PC. It is a fun game. It's really cool. I just don't like how it's mapped. And I don't think there's anything... Oh, maybe I can do something about it. Oh yeah, it like gives me options, so I can do, I guess I can do a 3-button. I want to do that, because I think, yeah, roll, shoot, grenade, that's all I need. Okay, you know what, I'm going to do it again. John Marine will return. See if this is better. Two-player simultaneous co-op action, like your Smash DVDs. It's a little easier. Yeah, that's what I'm really looking for. Okay, now it plays better. Okay, there's your grenade. Okay, so I hold it, and then holds the shoot. Okay, that's neat. Much better. Oh my god. And it's always random. You don't know what you're going to face up and what you're going to get and what power-ups you're getting. So it's got a lot of replay value, especially for a Genesis game. Good classic arcade-style game. Dog tags are money. You get to use them when you beat a boss. Cool soundtrack. Great presentation. I think this game has been ported over because it's so accessible and fun. It's got a Neo Geo port, so that's if you want to spend $400 to play this game, that's an option. I wouldn't. Boy, I still suck. Suck butts. No good. Ugh. Res kick. Kick my butt. I'm a little tired. Anyway, horrible fate meets John Marine. Oh, we're gonna quit game. Well, it's 8:45. It's pretty good. It's a pretty solid turnout. Sucking these butts, old butt sucker. 2000. I need to copy more stuff to my totally legitimate. Not hack PS3. So we have other games to play. Because these aren't just Bucky O'Hare. Street Fighter Alpha 3, Street Fighter 3. I don't want to play a fighting game. And most of what I have on here is fighting games. Nemesis, not starting Nemesis tonight. Not gonna get into that. Shit, I don't know. Maybe I'm just not in the mood to play. No, let's play Smash TV. What? Oh, like for this car? So it's not all rotted? Yeah. I gotta look at that, because I knew that was a bad problem with my old car. Unless you're telling me a joke that I'm not getting, which is also possible. Smash TV Arcade. We're gonna do the exact same thing I was just doing. But we're playing Smash TV, which is awesome. Look at this. Looks great. If you've never played Smash TV, you're missing out. Let's get some old plot. Look at these dudes. These hunky dudes and money. I'm gonna talk about an old game. Bingo!
Bingo!
Got a coin in, and we're gonna play. That was my least favorite thing about my car, but no, it's clean now. Yeah, you're right. Smash TV, all you need to know. It's 1999, and this is the world's greatest game show where you play for prizes and you murder everything. You're a hunky dude. You gotta kill everybody for points and prizes.
Bingo!
Look at this.
Yeah!
And guys, I was gonna lead the stream with this, thinking, oh, this'll Bingo! Get everybody excited. I don't care what you think, this game's awesome. Look at all these parts.
Bingo!
Get prizes and bombs, and you gotta get to the boss. We'll get to this boss.
Woo!
What did I get? Oh, I don't know.
Good luck.
You'll need it. Smash TV, obviously inspired by RoboCop, which also inspired Lawman. How zany and weird it is. Oh, lost some old lives there.
Woo!
Me and Dave played the mess out of this at free play. Oh my god, there's my eyeballs. Incredibly stupid games like this. I know we just played one that was just like it, but man, it's a real treat. A brand new toaster. Oh my god. I gotta get to the boss. Game plays with two joysticks, one to move and one to shoot, and like your Robotron 2084s, and well, Total Carnage, I guess, which is the follow-up to this. Pretty cool. Total Carnage. Oh my god, walked in the landmine again. What a completely mindless, stupid game. And it's great. Every bit of it's awesome. Seeing it in the arcade and being like, you know what, this deserves 50 of my cents. You could do a lot worse. Oh my god.
Good luck.
Shotgun is best. Actually, rocket launcher is best once you get to the boss. I've got to be coming up on the boss. He's pretty soon. Sorry, I'm just dumbfounded at how much I'm getting into this. Midway, the same Chicago-based studio that brought you Mortal Kombat and NARC. You were alive in 1990, I know. To get to the boss because he looks like something I would have drawn on my Trapper Keeper in the fourth grade.
Bingo.
Continue.
Good luck.
Oh. Yeah, I know. Smash TV does that to you. You're like, oh my god, I'm exhausted watching this stupid bullshit. But yeah, no, I feel tired too. I've really not been sleeping very well. And, gotta fix that. So maybe tonight I'll sleep. We'll see. Here he is.
Total carnage! I love it!
Here he comes. What an idiot. If I could have grown up and been anybody, I probably would have been this guy. I still wish I was this guy. Old Mutoid Man. Oh, your rocket launcher. Take off that arm. He's half tank. Good half. He's tank all the way down. Oh my god, so many arms. He's so many explosions. Really want some lasers. Yeah, laser. Oh my god. Blow up already. I'm dumb. Better get these. Oh no. What? Surprise. Now he is 20% person. With that.
Seconds.
Can't move fast enough. Die. Jesus Christ, Meteoid Man. You've overstayed your welcome. Leave. There we go, finally. Thank God. This game has 4 levels of this. And I have played it to beat it. Oh, better add on my sweet prizes. All my toasters. Yeah! All my automobiles. Yeah! Super VCR. Yeah! All that sweet cash bonus. It's a game show. Thanks for playing, blue guy. Look at me. Kicked ass. Yeah, this is great. I do not want to play any more Smash TV. Maybe I do. No, I don't, because it's 9 o'clock. That means it's time to write orbs! It's time to wrap this nonsense up. I'm wrapping it up. I'm calling it here. I'm calling it here. I'm done. Quit game forever. Holy smokes. Well, it is time to feed Nanook. It is time for everybody to wind down. We've had an excellent Thursday night retro game night of random stuff. Sweet jams. And then Smash TV. Can't all be winners, man, can it? Had a great stream. Thanks for chatting me up. Thanks for talking to me. Thanks for watching some Pac-Man. Thanks for watching all of it. And, You be cool, internet, and I will see you next Thursday, 7 o'clock, as always, playing something. Thanks for streaming. Thanks for watching. I'm going to go ahead and sign it out here. Take it easy.